Double support ult. Dragon and Bob. Feeling pretty good.
Sounds like it's time to feed.
I'm not booping him.
No, it's too early, my man. Oh well. Oh, you're dead. Oh, Trace is weak if you can find her. I got mine. Trace is 50 HP. Easy. Both times I ulted, I just ran forward and didn't give anyone armor. That was awesome. Ah. Good shit.
No.
I'm coming. Get your ass saved.
Oh my god.
Alright, they might res something. He doesn't have whole hog.
Man, that's killable.
Dude. I'm godlike at this hero. Oh, I missed that though.
Thank god.
This will improve my ultimate ability charging. I got flanked. Can't hear shit in this game. Oh, he's crouching. No wonder.
These games are insane.
I just got absolutely destroyed by Mercy. She was running a straight line and I was standing still. I couldn't kill her. Play of the game. Ooh. I hope you left because that was awful. He did. What am I gonna place?
2780.
$25.97.
That's very low.
I'm gonna leap. He has no hook. Chasing me hard.
I got everything. Where,
we killed him.
That's it. I'll be back fast.
What are their. What is their comp? Okay. The turret's on the point.
I'm asleep, I'm fine.
I didn't get an eel in there. Wow. That was way too simple. Commence attack on objective B. I'm gonna leap up from bottom, see if you wanna go in. Can I get ult? Yes I can, let's go. Oh, oh. I think Anna's gonna die. Smushed. That's it, right? Let's coordinate our efforts. This guy's still Roadhog. Complete. Get healed. This is going to hurt. Nib. Score. 2-0. Objective A.
God, I got like 9. Be careful of the traps right around the corner. And bubble. And poke.
Freaking juggling your ass.
You know, I wish this wasn't happening.
Oh.
Oh, no shit.
I'm just gonna keep a shield low. I have grab. I got slept. I'm getting nanoed while asleep. Why would he?
Alright, I don't want to get on
any of this decision making. I get nanoed while asleep in full HP, and then the Zenyatta ults during our grav? So if they have grav, we automatically lose here. Hopefully you can, like, get baited into it and solo grabbed. Off angle Anthony. Ryan's antied.
I'm not getting healed at all.
I wasted shield. Oh, it's so winnable. Bob just absolutely murdered. This is when we go dive again, right?
Yeah, I'm not planning to choke on offense. Score.
The hog is behind us. Absolutely destroyed. Oh my god. Alright, hog's dead. Oh, now I did. That was hype. Alright, he just blew that. Okay, their Ana's the best player we've ever played against. In our backline, killing our Ana. Using Nano for no reason, and then sleeps me and dies. That was... That's a Fizzor flip. That was better than a Fizzor flip. Alright, we should draw this fight out, and then I'm gonna grab, and hopefully we'll win. Or...
What? Why?
Oh man.
Oh. What? He blocked it! I was gonna catch him off guard!
Okay, they're all dying.
No, I choked it. Oh, he's killable. Please just shoot him.
What a weird game. It's not over there. Someone's gonna touch. Yep. And it's Ana in a 1v1 again. What a weird game. Oh my god. Oh man.
Boys are 4-3.
D ranking boys. Let's go. What does that mean? Breath.
Mm-hmm.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds. We all have our jobs to do.
Do you want me to dodge for you?
I don't care.
Because I will.
You want me to dodge for you?
No, you have to protect your SR.
Why mine?
Because you're almost dying.
It's not that important to me.
He's 2 and 6 in Zenyatta with like a 1.2 KD. And he's still in spawn.
Oh, they think I bumped him into the MP.
I'm on their sports, I don't know if I can kill him though. Anybody. Okay. Holy cow. Okay. That was an adventure. Huge res. Man, this is incredible. This is absolutely incredible. How much HP is he gonna have?
What? He's inside me?
Literally 1 HP. Once more. We're not gonna lose to 9, right? We're not gonna get gatekeeped by almost clap
order
plot.
5-star gold order. Anything's possible. I mean, we have a Roadhog.
And he's also 5-star gold order. That's hilarious. Capture the objective. If Symmetra? I am dead.
August and Masseuses here in the game.
Switch to Junkrat. They just beat Rob. Did you get him? Huge! Let's go! She used her concussive blast. Walk forward, no ults. We've hooked Lucio twice and failed to kill him both times. He's really just gonna get out right there, huh? No, he's not. And our hog is dead. She's feeding, right? Not bad. One of the strangest retakes I've ever seen. I don't think I can live through this. What? Okay. I don't want to say I called this or anything, but this is Overwatch, baby. They're dead. Touch point. Unlucky. I don't know what it'd be, Raph.
I don't care. We can't win this.
Just killed Symmetra on accident. Their D.Va's trash.
Hog, Why does it take you so long?
Good shit. Good shit. Winston swapping. Our hog is 1v1ing D.Va. I can't believe that just worked. Our Echo is feeding. Sim is dinked. Baby D.Va 1. I just melee 3 of them. I'm gonna burn to death. I have gold damage. Pog you. Too weak and
shield doing for us?
Nothing.
Back to the drawing board. Help me.
Why do they say they're ready to ult and they don't ult every fucking time, man? They're wasting ults. Just gotta win every fucking fight. If grav, they shattered. Do they nano?
You're wasting my time. Sorry, Papa. Back to the scrap heap.
Oh,
This is my will.
No more. Quintuple kill. Hog you. Got both support ults coming up soon.
Activating the barrier.
That was a good one. Kill. I'm missing fucking every shield back. Alright, got support alts now. I don't know what he's doing. Oh, looks like they tried to die, I swear. She's chasing me. We can kill Ash on point, dead. Do not sleep me. I haven't tried that hard yet. Gold Elim somehow. That was an unearned win.
How many boys do I get? Three?
We need 10 after that one. Even that sim wall could have been better. Why do you say that you're Orisa? Okay. I'm confused.
Hey, I got two double pulls into the lake and one on the...
But that was the round where we, like, didn't even play.
I was playing.
Oh, shit. How far into diamond are you?
15.
Damn it. Oh.
Ryan, that was insane.
Wow. Wow.
Reaper in the back. Gotta stay on point.
Ariko just ulted twice as Reaper and got stunned out of both of them. That was awesome to watch. And he never died.